Chris Coleman. I have a 12X Ian Liebeck. I have a 316 Larry Walker. I have a 25 Benjamin Hughes. And I have a 443 Mark Pillsbury. Got plus 25 finals. Get ready and go next. We're going to give the whole shot to 419, Timothy Slocum. Very clearly had his skis up there first. A plus 25, we're on the way. Timothy Slocum, your whole shot looks like he's going to go up to the winning tabletop first. Chris Coleman will be second. And Leroy Walker will be third. That's 1, 2, and 3 with Ian Liebeck in fourth. The AMSOL feature, junior 10 to 13, 380. That'll be coming up in just a bit. Trophy ceremony after that.
Oh.
Timothy Slocum, bud, look at who is behind him trying to get him. Chris Coleman, it doesn't want to give up on him. Four laps to go.
Jump again.
Slocum come off the Jerusha downhill. They hit the waist table about point. Chris Coleman is just right on his back flap. Every other chance he gets, he's getting ready to make a pass at good point. Trying to get to the inside there, but didn't have enough power to do it. Next to leader, Timothy Slocum. Chris Coleman right behind him in the upper part of the track. Coming up to Timothy Slocum, getting a little bit of space. And Chris Coleman's getting great speed coming out the Jerusha downhill.
His timing is off.
Timmy Slocum comes off the track. Chris Coleman's all the way up now. He's going over when he's able to talk, but Timmy Slocum gets right back on. So he keeps second place. Timmy Slocum coming right off the track before he's not giving up. And if I were Chris Coleman, I wouldn't think he's in the lead by himself. Coleman's got a pretty good lead right now, but Timmy Slocum got some time left. There are only going to be a lap to go. The right is out. I don't know if you're going to have a chance to be able to do this. Chris Coleman going up. The fastest car is cruising on hill all by itself. He's got about 50 seconds with one lap to go. And Ian Liebeck is in the third. That's from 1, 2, and 3. Check the prize, gonna go to Chris Coleman. 25 final.